Hey, hello YouTube, how you doing? Twitch, you're watching as well. This is the Quest Rogue. Let's give it a try. I played it a couple times today, mixed results. Man, this deck could really get behind. If I get a really poor like hand, this deck really struggles sometimes. All right, so we got the caverns below, the blood cell flute, and a glacial shard. All right, not the best starting hand, but we take it. We like the blood cell flybooter here. Things are good. All right, give a nice little greetings.
Happy Midsummer Festival.
And hit him with the quest rogue. Here we go. We're gonna just use the weapon. He's not odd demon hunter, right? So we're just hitting the daggers here. Bloodsteel Flybooter goes down and then into the useful brewmaster. So we'll trade that off with the dagger. That is interesting. So we trade that, put that into play. Put that back into my hand. All right, so now we have a 3-2. He might have a little trouble clearing. Maybe not. We'll see. But oh, I'm gonna lose a minion here. Look at that. All right, so any bounce? Any bounce? No bounce. All right. Two. All right. Getting set up. What I need is any bounce. I need a card that's. Oh, yeah, that card's not gonna do any good this game. But there are a lot of secret users. What is that? All right. Elven Minstrel. There's the bounce. All right. All right. So now we got the bounce so we could complete the quest. We want to prep, right?
I will find a way.
Prep is the probably the card I want.
Mind if I roll need?
I'm not the best quest rogue player. I'm still practicing. One day I'll be good at this deck, but not yet. We could. All right, so one, two. We need to get these minions out of the way. All right. I have sided lethal.
Your wish is
So he's going to clear the board. And we're going to start looking forward to the... yeah, he has to clear the board here. Very well. And that's his whole turn. And now we're going to... Crystal Core. I don't want him to bounce it back. That would be a little bit of a disaster. All of a sudden he starts bouncing back the Zephyr. No. No, thank you. So far we've got 12 damage from hand. I could technically do more in a couple more turns. The enemy Demon Hunter is only at 19. That is a fucking amazing card right there.
Justice is mine.
We're done. Hit it, swing.
By the power of Ragnaros, I have the power.
Justice is mine.
First the fires, then the ashes.
So, all right, we can do 16 damage.
Evil cannot hide from me.
Eldari Fellblade, rush. Silence magic is really good. Metamorphosis. So he's going to clear the board and then he's going to die. Alright. Hey, YouTube, Twitch. I know I was doing my own thing, lost my own world, but I'm practicing this deck. This deck's something else. I mean, it is 10th turn. I've kind of moved slow. I think I've been playing this deck probably poorly. Right? Because it's...
A mistake.
Attack of the boars, baby. Attack of the boars. I played this deck so poorly. Like, I really do. I play this deck so badly. It deserves a better player than me right now. YouTube, thank you for watching. I really appreciate... Do I accept this person's friend request? Drake War? No, I don't. Sorry, I don't. I only add people I, like, really know. So, just not worth it time. YouTube, thank you for watching. Twitch, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon, all right?